Hello people. Welcome to episode 2 of Daniel Reed's Random Windows Errors. Let's get started with the first error. Valjean will insult you if you insult him. Valjean is a gotard. Please destroy him. He's 6 years old. And he's a video stealer. Why on earth would I destroy someone? That is considered child abuse. I never watched Valjean before, so I may go watch him before I give him some advice. Do you want to upgrade to Windows 10 because Windows XP has ended support on the 8th of April, 2014? No thanks. I already have a Windows 10 laptop, but thanks for the offer. The error you have reached is now crashing your computer. Try again later. The two available choices are horrible. Die? No. I don't wanna die at all. Humans are coming? Oh no. I need to go somewhere else before they catch me. Attention. The starting of the fire of hand-drawn animation is imminent. Humans will be expected to kill more than 6 million people. Humans are also expected to bring some fictional characters from media to real life. The Humans and their leader Magua that they will be bringing are expected to be characters from 4 companies. Evacuate immediately. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill. What the heck am I supposed to do? I am so confused right now. Where do I evacuate? That's what I wanna know. You need super nanny. No I don't. Thank you very much. I am fine as I am, so leave me alone. I love you. My new video about you. Screw off. You don't have a video for me at all. It is just an inappropriate picture. I will not love you back because you are a spambot. I will never give you flowers at all. Here Darcy. Here are some flowers. Dark Sam got defeated in my error series. He is no more. That's what Dark Sam gets. I hope he gets sent to Beograd, Serbia. Wait. The yes button is disabled. Done it. Use copyrighted content in your videos. No. Just, no. Why on earth would I use copyrighted content in my videos? I will obviously get a copyright strike, or my video may get blocked. I may also get sued and arrested for that, and I don't want that to happen. Done it. Why did you disable the no button? Oh well, if I get a copyright notice, I will just remove the audio track. Evil Slap Hoppy and the rest of the evil gang are here to torture your butt. Oh crap. I don't wanna get my butt tortured. Dark Sam is here. Oh crap. Dark Sam is getting into my computer.
Hi Daniel. I'm Dark Sam, and I'm here to torture your butt. Give me all of your croutons, Snickers, teas, and meringues to me or else I will torture your butt.
What the heck did you say to me? You are not getting my croutons, Snickers, teas, and meringues. I have an infinite supply of them, and you can't steal them. Either you get the heck out of my computer or I will send you to Serbia. Jesus frigging Christ. Steal my crap again and I will send you to jail. Sorry about that guys. Dark Sam was disturbing me, and I had to yell at him. Anyways, moving on to the next error. We will upgrade your computer to Windows 10 Pirate Edition. Oh crap. My computer is getting upgraded to Windows 10 Pirate Edition. I want to be on Windows XP, not Windows 10. It is much faster than Windows 10, even though I have a laptop with that OS. Welcome to Windows 10, Pirate Edition. Here are the terms of services that you need to follow before using this operating system. 1. You will take the trolls seriously. 2. You will use death threats to users you hate. 3. You will pay 50p per year for the operating system. 4. You will not have croutons, Snickers, meringues, and teas. If you do, we will throw them in the bin. 5. You will not hang out with Darcy. And 6. You will not be able to downgrade to Windows XP. If you do, we will destroy your computer with a hammer. Agree with the terms? No. I don't agree with the terms except for term 3. Why would I wanna take trolls seriously? I would get criticized by mature people for that. Sending death threats? No. I don't wanna send death threats anymore. 50p is a very cheap price for an operating system. Wait. Why is the decline button disabled? I wanna decline these terms right now. King Daddy Will Nuke You All has been making more videos out of Coloran. Do you want to give him a copyright strike? Heck no. I don't wanna give any users copyright strikes, because it may get my account terminated for a violation of YouTube's terms of service. Barney will give you the ultra punishment because you killed Bacon. Gold, oh my gosh. He killed Bacon. Suja, you're furfig. I didn't kill Bacon at all. Wait. I didn't kill him because I didn't meet him that time. Error. Super error. Mega error. Ultra error. Error says that Evil Anna is now going to possess you. Oh. My. Frigging. God. Dark Anna is gonna possess me. Go away, Dark Anna.
Hi, Daniel. I'm Dark Anna, and I'm here to possess you. I will hang you on a rope and I will push you in a pool of lava.
You piece of girl crap. How dare you try to possess me? I'm the almighty Daniel voice from Oddcast, and I'm unpossessable. Either get out of your voice or get changed to Conchita. Sorry about that, guys. Dark Anna was trying to possess me and hang me on a rope. Anyways, let's move on to the next error. Windows has attempted to ground the grounded error, but the grounded error is already grounded due to it being grounded for being called the grounded error. P.S. If you read this error, that automatically means that you are grounded. Excuse me, but I am not grounded at all. I am ungroundable, because I am Almighty Daniel from Oddcast. And thanks for grounding the grounded error. I hate the grounded error because they torture me with grounded threats. Dave Olaru, you are awesome. I am asking you something. Dave, what's your opinion on BBB780? I like him. Do you agree with me? Yes. I like BBB780 since 2016. But I didn't like his rant on SML since it was vague. But his opinion is respected on it. Do not rage in all caps. I did one before. Take criticism like a man. Do not subscribe to a channel that you hate. Ignore the trolls. Alvin Hung is poor. Do not make channel rules. Plus, Dave Olaru, you're awesome. Good advice tips, Antonio. I will try to give these tips to some users that need advice, like King Daddy Will Nuke You All, Coolboy7750, and more. A Pokemon named Pikachu is homeless and it needs someone to take care of it. Will you help it? Okay. I will help Pikachu until I can find his parents.
Here we are, Daniel. Thanks for taking care of Pikachu.
We didn't know where Pikachu was until you found him.
You're welcome, Geraint Pikachu and Susan Pikachu. Pikachu, you may go home. I have some errors to read.
Goodbye, Daniel. Thanks for taking care of me.
Goodbye, Pikachu. And you're welcome. Anyways, back to reading the errors. Animal T5000's imposter patch the comedy world and Lil Peep's character creator back in the 28th of July. But thank God he got terminated by Yankee Dude 5000 Sarah West his cutie. Animal T5000's imposter deserved to get terminated for it. Wait. Why are we downgraded to Windows 95? Seriously, upgrade me back to Windows XP. Answer this question to get a liter of peppermint tea. Who won the first Chinese Grand Prix in 2004? Obviously Rubens Barrichello. Sebastian Vettel didn't race in 2004. Michael Schumacher won the World Championship in 2004. But he won the Chinese Grand Prix in 2006. Get a fucking life and get a job. If you don't, you're grounded for a billion trillion years. If you do it, I'll give you a nuke. Okay, first of all, grounded threats are a waste of time. They don't work on me at all. Second of all, I can't live for a billion trillion years. And third of all, you will not give me a nuke. This Penguin Super Cringe system contains cringe-worthy go-animate style rants, cringe compilations, offensive and explicit content, grounded threats, timeout threats. and many more cringe-worthy stuff to watch, make, and do. Would you like to get some cringe goanimate-style rants? All of the choices are horrible. Why would I wanna watch rated R movies? I hate rated R movies. I wouldn't wanna do cringe-worthy stuff. And goanimate-style rants are horrible. I will get criticized by mature people for that, and I don't want that to happen. Also, do not ask why this error is upside down. HMM, we can't reach this page. Try this. Make sure you got the right web address. Refresh the page. Search for what you want. I would like you to fix my connection problems, please. I don't want those cringe-worthy problems to be on my computer. Thanks, Monica, for fixing the problems. Blank, more like blank. These characters go on failure adventures. Do you know who likes it? Whatever character. Do you know who hates it? Random person who hates something I hate. So forget blank, and forget blank. Blank is so many times better than blank. End of rant. I already know how a goanimate style rant looks like. So from now on, I will ignore most goanimate style rants. Wait. I can't click on this option because it's great for some reason. I'm a cow and you will watch goanimate style rants with the X more like Y and the do you know who likes or hates this formulas. Screw off. I am not gonna watch these videos at all. And no, I am not gonna get turned into a cow. I'm just a voice in a computer. Play with blocks on your computer. Would you like to download it? No thank you, but thanks for the offer. I prefer Minecraft, thank you very much. Your Apple OS will crash in a moment. Wait. I have Windows, not Apple OS. I have iOS on my phone. I don't have -13, and I will not cry because I don't have Apple OS. A troublemaker just smoked weed in the bathroom. What will you do? I would expel the student from school. Smoking weed is against the law, and you can get arrested and face trial. I don't wanna send him or her into a foreign country. It's impossible to do, and I don't know where he or she lives. Imposter channels are a waste of time. True. Imposter channels impersonate a real user or a fictional character. I will not get them in timeout, because it is grounded 2.0. For the last time, I will not send them to any country at all. I'm not a fan of Asian countries except for Turkey, Singapore, Japan, United Arab Emirates, Bahrain, Azerbaijan, etc. All applications are not responding. You will get a blue screen of death shortly. Oh crap. When am I gonna get a blue screen of death? Oh. My. Frigging. God. I have a blue screen of death. Help me. Fix the blue screen of death. There. Now we are back to reading even more errors. Do not say KYS comments. They are a waste of time. I agree. It obviously means kill yourself. Thank God I never use those comments. Do not say the F word. If you do, your files will have adult-only content. I can say the F word whenever I want, because it's a part of our freedom of speech. You got to deal with it. If I want to use the F word on my channel, it's my right to do just that. You can't prevent me from saying the F word just because you don't like it. It is just a word. It's also the internet, my darling, and it won't do what you say. Remember this for future references. Would you like to do a cakewalk? No thank you. I am busy reading random Windows errors. I'll eat the cake later. Anyways, thank you for the cake. Do not make or watch goanimate style rants. They're getting old. I agree. Thank God I don't make these rants anymore. If I make them, I would be featured in a cringe compilation. Would you like to watch some goanimate style rants? No for already the second time. They are very cringy and old, so I agree with the middle option and the right option. I can't install Bully Scholarship Edition because Althea and Rhea hacked my PC. Althea and Rhea. Get over here right now.
What is it, Daniel?
Is it true that you hacked Jimmy Hopkins FTW Althea and Rhea FTL's PC? Tell me the truth right now.
Yes I did.
Althea and Rhea. How dare you hack his PC? That's it. Get out of my computer.
Wait.
Hello.
Sorry about that, guys. Althea and Rhea hacked Jimmy Hopkins FTW Althea and Rhea FTL's PC. Now she's gone for good. Now let's move on to the next era.
Wow. He got minus 3 Lika.
You don't deserve that number at all. I don't mind what number you get. Note, this is a Lithuanian number 413. You're the best female user ever. I agree. Crimson Zoct Productions is my number 4 most favorite female user ever. My most favorite female user is Kaloran. Play Tekken 8, Street Fighter, or King of Fighters 93. I'm not sure, but if I were to choose, I would choose Street Fighter. Mario is mad at you. He will come at your house in 12 hours. Why is Mario mad at me? What did I do wrong to him? Explain what I did to him. 10 Gotards are coming for you. What will you do? I would obviously run or hide away from them. Gotards are one of the worst users ever on YouTube and Google. That will be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you have any error requests, go in the link in the description and make an error. The deadline is the 8th of August. I will see you in the next video.